wicket. Yeah, they were sharper than us. They bowled better in the morning than us. We didn't obviously bat well. So to me, we didn't really pitch up. Today was a very bad day in the office. Yeah, we didn't bowl well. We didn't bat well. And, we struggled. Obviously, when you score 140, you can't really too much blame your bowling. You see, because you need to score some runs on the board for you to actually defend. So we need to bat better than we batted today.
As a bowler and a bowler who has bowled all over the world, what did you think about the wicket that was laid out today?
The wicket obviously is not a seamer-friendly wicket, but when you play, you know, cricketers, you use all conditions, so it's very important that you adjust to the conditions that you get. So I thought the seamers up front the ball pretty well. It's just one or two loose balls there because they're trying too hard to get the wickets. I think next time it's a matter of being more patient even if the wicket is flat.
Thank you very much, coach, and good luck for the rest of the series.
Thank you, man.